What do you think? How old is old? How old do you have to be considered old? Some people might say being old is hard to define or pin down to a certain age. Sometimes a younger person can seem very mature, or an older person can seem young at heart. I often sit and chat with older people, and the average age of the people in the room, apart from me, is about 80, and they'll be talking about how they have to help older people. But it's not very scientific to say, well, older is 10 years older than myself. It'd be hard to do research on aging if that was everybody's definition of old. So in the scientific and medical community, an agreed upon age at which one is first considered old is age 65. But why have we chosen being age 65 or older as the definition of old? Well, the answer comes from history. Germany was the first country in the world to set up retirement pensions in the 1880s. At that time, it was relatively common to live between 65 and 70. Other countries followed suit, making age 65 the time from which state support, such as pensions, would become available. And so over time, the age of 65 became the commonly agreed upon transition between working life and middle age and older adulthood, which came to be associated with retirement.